about San Marco Bay. And this place is called El Cuartel because it was once a bar. This area has been recently innovated by a regional project and includes the old prison and the Jesuit college. And now this place is the new archaeological museum of the city and includes the conference room and the whole library.
Alghero was built in 12th century between 1102 and 1112 when another Genoese family called Doria was built the historical town center. Next few years, the town expanded, thanks its strategic position and the influence of some Italian towns, such as Pisa, making Alghero an important commercial place. Between 1347 and 1350, the island was hit by Black Plague and the descendants of Doria family, who was interested to extend the power over the island. The problem started when the other descendants of Doria family sold Alghero with Genoese Republic and a war started and the Aragonese crown won this war in 1347 when the Catalan language was first in Alghero. And Alghero was it also then Eleonora d'Arborea.
Alghero and Cagliari were the biggest host of the Jews. In the second part of the 13th century, the Jews arrived in Alghero, and in the 14th and 15th century, they become a political, commercial, and economic part of the city. And the most important family was the family of Carcassona. And in the 1492, with the decree of Alhambra, the Jews were being forced to leave the Spanish territories and all become Catholics. And the family of Carcassona stayed in Alghero.
These rooms have been all recently renovated and are used as showrooms for other activities. In the 19th century, they were used as horse stables when the monastery was being used as a barrack. In fact, it was called Umberto I Barrack. Here you can still see the remains of the old medieval walls that surround the town and connect the Tower of Sulis with the Tower of St. John.
You can see what was a door, which was later closed off with the bricks. We don't really know when this door was built and why, but there are two reasons possible. The first theory is that this was probably an internal wall door to the main external wall. The other theory is that was probably the ancient door that was used to get into the convent.
This building was built in 1584 by the Jesuits. A rich decan left his inheritance to the Jesuits so they could buy it. The Bishop of Alghero donated the old church of Saint Michele and their cemetery.
In the 1589, the Jesuits founded the Jesuit School, where the students could learn about various subjects. Soon there were up to 40 Jesuits working, praying, teaching and processing olives.
The construction of the church continued until 1664. The Jesuits left Alghero in 1774, when the institution was closed.
In the following centuries, the building has had a new different function. It's a barrack, an hospital camp, and a nursery.
In the 1950s, the Jesuits came back and a building became a community center and a Second World War, but it's not the case anymore. Nowadays, the building is fully renovated, with the exception of the top. Amen.